Shalom, I'm Olale Joshua. Word for today, the difference maker. Psalm number 140, verse 13. The righteous shall give thanks, the upright shall dwell in thy presence. The spiritual giants of old were those who at some time became acutely conscious of God's presence and maintained the consciousness for the rest of their lives. How otherwise can we account for the amazing power for good they have exercised over countless generations? In Genesis chapter number 39, it was recorded of Joseph that while in a strange land as a slave, the presence of God made him prosper that the unbeliever cannot but notice. And this consciousness of God's presence kept him from the temptation that would have destroyed his dream and destiny. Brethren, it is not by power nor by might. It takes God's presence to make a real difference. Pray with me. Father, my prayer this day is that I will become acutely conscious of your presence. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.